then of course we need streaming music. And we need streaming TV and streaming movies and streaming news and streaming opinion and streaming food and streaming lies and
not
lies
a good spot.
And lies
on, move.
Screaming in our heads. And we can consume without purpose. And we can consume without reason. And we can consume without regard for one another. Against our faces, not stopping, never taking notice of the pain and the suffering of those around us. Because we need to erase the photos of our past, or our meals, or our bodies. Look. See what I have done? See what I am in this moment? I'm special. I'm funny. I'm pretty. That is the travesty because we are all special. We're all smart.
Gotta get a better view.
But yet we seem to need the desperate approval from digital friends that we hardly even know when your family and your loved ones are right here, sitting beside you.
Your life, where you are, what you've done. Does it give you purpose? Do you feel fulfilled? Or do you feel lost, adrift in a sea of uncertainty? It's natural to try and find meaning in our lives. Try to make sense, find order. But we can't. Because life doesn't come from life comes from chaos. Life is pain and loss and tragedy. We are born into a world that feeds on our suffering. Without its soul, we are discarded. No one cares about us. No one sees us. Except the Father.
God of power and mercy, maker and lover of peace, to know you is to live, and to serve you is to reign. Another one. Fucking piggies.
The garden will block.
Don't waste time on me. this. Moving out. Can't stay here. You got this. Popped him like a melon. It's weird what can pop into your head when things are stressful. For some reason, I'm remembering a list I saw on the...